So that was one of the things that's so sad about what I'm doing. You know, I'm going all around the world and I'm talking to many, many people. I've talked to about 250,000 people in the last 6 months, and I offer encouraging words, you know, that people, I believe that people are stronger than their misfortunes.